In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to remove white space that occurs in some elements in an array. So the problem here is if you have the first element in each array as a white space, you could easily remove just the first element. Here I have varying sizes of white space that need to be removed from the beginning of each element in the array. So for welcome, I don't have any need to remove any white space. And then two, there are several white spaces that need to be removed. So I use the strip function to achieve this. Let's go ahead and see what this array looks like. So here, as you see in the code above, it's just gonna look very similar with a lot of white spaces here and one white space here. So let's try strip. So I'm going to take each element in the array and strip it, and let's take a look at the output. So here I've stripped it, but I didn't actually save it to the array. But that actually just does it for that instance of the array. It doesn't actually save it to the array. So what you're going to want to do is add an exclamation point to save it to the array as it's doing it. So let's see how that looks. And as you can see, we've got the output that we would like. Let's go ahead and see what this does if you have the white space at the end of a character in the array. So let's go ahead and add another with the white space at the end and see if we can tame this as well. And as you can see, we've got no white space at the end or the beginning of each element in the array. Very easy, short piece of code. I really like it when my code is short. It's easier to read. I didn't have to take apart my array and map it or anything to get this done. Although I've tried that when I first tried to solve this problem. So I hope this was helpful. A little bit on how to work with arrays and a feature of Ruby that I really like, which is the strip function. Thank you for watching. I hope this was helpful.